get comfortable, yes. So, what brings you in here today? Okay. Your face. So what about your face? What about your face that is wrong, necessarily? It just doesn't feel right. Okay, well, your face looks perfectly fine to me, but if you want, I can still look at it. Yeah. Well, I do apologize for the location. I know this is not ideal places to do a face checkup. Yes, but we will get started. Alright, first I'm going to take a test. I have these little pieces here. I'm just kind of rub them together a little bit. Kind of warm them up. And then I'm just going to pat your face down. Yeah. And then there will be some data I have to read, but that will be on my part, so. Just one. could have just been a way that a food was cooked, you know, or maybe a new food that you ate. It could come down to like soaps and like facial bars or like whatever your face routine is. If you added something new and or if you upped what you were doing, it also could just be irritation. So maybe you recently had a face massage or something like that, and maybe it was a little too abrasive, or of course you could have gotten like hit or something like that. That would do it. Let's see what else could do it. Well, like I said, I know for me, sleeping, like heavy sleeping, does that for me. That could be the same for you. But it could not be. So it could be many other things. Mainly you're just trying to see if there's anything that has been new that could have changed how things are. Yeah. Well, you think about that, and I'm just gonna brush a little bit. I don't have my typical brushes here, but I do have something that will work. So let me just get this together here. Okay, so I just got this big brush. Okay. Alright, I'm just going to brush your cheeks a little bit. Sushi. as likely, but sometimes we even kind of hurt ourselves without realizing it. Like sometimes I might, you know, hurt my arm or my leg and not even realize it, but, you know, those things just happen. So maybe it was you just maybe slept on your face or like your sides and had just really irritated your cheeks. Something like that, but like I said, if you want, I can apply some medicine that I have here. It's kind of just a fast acting kind of a medicine. It doesn't really, it won't really affect you. As a matter of fact, it's not really even to go into your bloodstream. It's just to kind of smooth the skin. But apart from that, it's not going to do very much for you. You'd still like it. Okay. Well, let me get it here. So just really take a deep dive into maybe what you've been doing recently, and you can possibly figure that out. If not, well then I guess you can come back and we can figure this out together, and we can really do a deep dive. We'll have to take some tissue samples and things like that. It's a bit more extensive, but that will have to be the route we go if you don't find anything. I said, just find what's new and what might be causing that issue. Most likely, you might have just laid on your face a little too hard or something like that. It happens to the best of us.